Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jenny, known as Fancy Jenny, and today I'm here with a special guest. Do you want to go ahead and present yourself?
So I'm Armenia, Jenny's best friend, as you guys probably already know. We've been together for years now, which is crazy.
A long time. Okay, so today we're going to be filming a mukbang for you guys. Something a little bit different from my channel. We're gonna be eating birria tacos. I mean, first we're gonna show you guys the food, and then we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go ahead and do a story time for you guys. Yes. So without further ado, let's get started.
Is it
me? Okay guys, so we got Tacos Patron. I'll go ahead and put a little thing right here where they're located. We've never tried them, but today we're gonna try them.
Yes.
And that's how we got a little bit of everything. Well, not a little bit of everything, but we got some different stuff. So yeah,
something that looked good, huh?
Yeah. So we got asada fries. This is how they look. So good.
Then
we got
birria tacos.
Yeah. And we got an horchata.
And then we got consomme.
Yeah, we got the consomme. We'll show it right now. Okay, so let's start. So we just prepared our tacos. We should try it without the consomme first, and then we'll try it with. Yeah. So Dominia is preparing her. Why do yours look better than mine?
It's because put everything on it.
It's because I don't like everything. Look at Dominia's taco. What are you putting on it? This?
Cilantro, cebolla, guac, salsa.
Oy, mama.
A little baby thing.
It's because no me gusta todo. I'm so picky.
She is.
Hopefully I don't dirty my shirt.
Don't mind me. Why? With the...
Sorry, I was giving her to try your horchata and I spilled all over her.
It's fine though.
Before...
Oh my god, is that chile?
You guys should totally go follow PTW on Instagram. I'll put the Instagram right here. But yeah. Okay.
I'm like...
Get your shirt. Let's go.
Get your shirt. Get your tacos.
Your shirt. Because I'm promoting it. Oh my god. Look at that, Sam.
Oh no.
Now this is Dieta. Who? Dieta? I don't know. So
I don't know
I'm just... Have you guys seen that girl on TikTok that like does like videos? And like... I don't care.
Like everything, you guys have to put everything in.
Stop, just say my name, okay? Next time, say my name.
It's bomb.
It's good.
I'm gonna put another bite.
Go do that. I want to try it with this. I know I'm gonna get my shirt dirty, but no, I'm not gonna jinx it. Vamos a es el consomé. Y vamos a poner el taco al dentro del consomé. Ooh, I'm dropping it. I'm dropping it. Let's do this.
Let's dip it in.
Show her the camera.
Let's dip it in. Oh my god, it's already watery. Okay, hold this. Don't be trying to get dirty.
Very good. 10 out of 10, guys. 10 out of 10. Honestly,
this is so bomb. You guys, have to fucking try it. Because
definitely, you guys have to check this place out. Chata to try it, but we also got soda. Soda. So
no,
I said it. Taquitos para dieta.
We're like, are we here? Almost done. I haven't even started the story.
Okay, guys. So now we're gonna get started with the story time. Who wants to start it?
I'm sorry.
Alright, Armenia's gonna start it.
I'll start it, guys. Can I say?
Why you talk?
We'll switch. Okay. So it all started. It was freshman year. 2019?
No.
18 or 19.
Yeah.
Somewhere. And then so me and Jenny.
Wait, I think we were sophomores.
Sophomores?
Did you say freshman or something?
Oh, I said freshman. Okay, let me start over.
No, it's okay.
Okay. Correction, we were actually sophomores. And me and her, we weren't like that close by at that time, right? So one day me and Jenny decided, you know, let's go get our nails done. And I was like, we'll go get our nails done. And I was like, oh, I know this place right here, blah, blah. It's a nail spot.
Yeah, so we went to this like place that we usually never go to. Well, she has gone, but I have never gone there. And we just wanted to try it out, so we went there.
And so we went there, then, you know, everything was good. Like, we got our nails done, you know? And, like, We were all happy, and, you know, we were... And then we were like, oh, should we... Because we were going to go home, but then we were like, oh, let's just go eat something, you know, go grab something to drink or something.
So like we're that. Like, yeah, we're going to go get, like, some drinks. At the time, this Jamba Juice had opened right next to the place. Well, not next to it, but we had to walk a little bit to get to Jamba Juice.
Yeah.
So we were going to Jamba Juice.
So at first we were like, okay, let's go to Wendy's. But then we always go to Wendy's. Like, we would always go after school to go get Wendy's. And I was like, no, I was like, I'm feeling something else. And then she was like, oh, well, we could go to McDonald's and get like maybe like a frap or something. Cause I don't really vibe with their food. Like, I don't really like
She's
McDonald's.
Not a fan of McDonald's. Honestly, I'm not a fan of McDonald's. But I like the breakfast. Oh, sorry.
She loves breakfast. I sometimes skip it, which is very bad.
I prefer breakfast over, like, meals like this.
I don't know. We were like, okay, Wendy's, no. And then I was like, okay, fine, then McDonald's. We'll go get a frap or something. And then that happened. And then we were walking by, and I told her, oh, Jenny, do you know that the Jamba Juice opened? And because they're... Yeah, because we were barely building it. And then she was like, oh, no way. And so then we were like, okay, let's go try Jamba Juice. And then we were already on the other side of the street. So then I was like, oh, let's just go all around. Might as well. We're already, like, on the other side of the street. We crossed over right
now. Yeah. And then, do you want to eat? Okay. So I can talk. Okay. And then I'm going to insert a clip of that exact day that it happened. He had a pig mask. Like, a pig mask. It was not even a cute one. Like, it was ugly. And he was a fierce. And he started chasing us. Like, me and my friend Armenia, we just hold hands. Okay, so that clip, I took it the day of that it happened. We had already crossed Jamba Juice. We were already at Jamba Juice. Everything was like, we were like, we couldn't believe what happened. So now we're gonna tell you guys that, like, the good thing that happened. Or whatever.
The good thing.
The bad thing. Like,
the
tea point. So when we were walking to Jamba Juice, we had to get to the light. And in between the light, at the time, there's a Pollo Loco at that spot where we needed to go. And in between Pollo Loco and McDonald's, it's like a little thing where you, I know, mames. Where you take your cans y te dan dinero, así como, like, I don't know what they're, recycling stuff or whatever?
Recycling.
Yeah, so we were passing there when we were about to go there. We see this freaking guy wearing a pig mask. He was wearing a pig mask, and it wasn't like any, like, pig mask. It wasn't like a freaking, oh my god, a Peppa Pig.
Yeah.
No, it was a freaking scary one. I'm gonna enter a picture here.
I remember clearly how it looks like. It was the scariest thing ever.
I swear to you guys, like, I think that was so, not traumatizing, but it was the most scariest thing ever. So we see the pig mask. We don't think anything of it. We're just like, whatever, like, we're walking. And us going with our new nails, and us going to get what's it called? The Jamba Juice. Then, like I mentioned before, McDonald's and that place where the pig mask, the guy with the pig mask, is not that far. It's not a long distance. the freaking guy with the pig mask starts chasing
but
us.
I didn't see it first. Like, I didn't see it until Jenny was like, oh, like, the guy, look, he's wearing a mask. But I didn't see it because I don't know why.
Like, I guess we didn't think anything of it. I mean, it was like April, right? It was April.
It was around that time.
It was April. Like, we were like, okay, it's not even Halloween. I mean, it's not freaking spooky time.
It's not even close.
Yeah, it's like, what the? So, the guy freaking starts chasing us. It was, not to mention, he was a homeless. I mean, nothing wrong with homelesses, but he was a homeless. And he... Sorry, I don't like the... And he starts chasing us. And I'll never forget how long the distance of getting to McDonald's was. So,
the distance... Okay, the distance was short. Like...
If you see it,
really short.
If you see it, like, you're like, what the, it's not even that far.
Not even that far. Okay, so then we see the pig, and then he started, like, you know, following us or looking at us. And then he tells me, we're walking, like, napkin.
Can you finish that? It's okay.
Okay, yeah. So then we see the pig and blah, blah. And then Jenny's like, oh, like, we started speed walking, but we thought, okay, he's not gonna
I'm gonna show you guys a little clip of how we kind of look.
Yeah, we look, oh no, we look so dumb. The people in the car are probably like, damn, what's going on with this girl? Okay, so then the pig comes out of, like, he starts walking towards us. And so we didn't think nothing. Like, we were like, okay, you know, like, he's probably just walking to go get his car. Because it was, like, a pile of clothes and a cart there. So I was like, oh, he's probably just going to get his stuff. No. The pig starts chasing us or, like, starts following us. And then Jenny tells me, just walk fast. Don't look back. And then me.
No, the first thing she does is look back at the pig.
And he was, like, right there. And I was like, Jenny, he's right there. He's right there. She's, and then, like, don't look back.
He was, like, speed walking to us. And we were like, okay. We kind of got the memo. We're speed walking. We're walking fast. No. Then he literally starts running. And the first thing we see is McDonald's. So we run inside McDonald's. Okay. And honestly, F McDonald's, because they didn't do nothing to help us that day.
So then we walk in McDonald's, right? We thought we were going to be safe. We're running for our lives, running, walking, speed walking, whatever we're doing.
Yeah. Sorry.
We walk in and we're like, oh my God, we're safe. No, we weren't safe, huh, Jenny?
No, we were not safe.
No. Okay, so then we were like, okay, we're in McDonald's. He's not going to come in. Like, I mean, who would come in after, like, you know, they could do something about it. So I wouldn't come in if I was that pig. But anyways, so that pig?
Yeah, like, I don't know what the guy was thinking. That, like, he literally, we thought McDonald's was a safe place. So we walk into McDonald's and the pig, the guy with the pig mask, is literally runs into McDonald's. There's, like, people eating there. It wasn't COVID at the time, obviously. There was people eating there. He freaking grabs a tray, you know, where, like, they give you the food. He grabs a tray, and he just runs off with it.
Yep.
He runs off with the person's food. And we're like, what the heck? Like, what the heck just happened? So many still going through our heads.
And then the employees didn't even do nothing. Like, they just stared at us like we were, like, crazy kind of thing. Mm-hmm. And I was like, hey, hello, you guys gonna do anything? But they didn't. So then he takes the food, he walks away. What should we do? Because at that point, we were scared. Like, we don't know if we should go out.
We're like, should we still go to Jamba Juice?
Yeah, because you don't really think like that kind of situation. Like, people are like, oh my God, you could have done this, you could have done that, you could have called me. But it's like a situation when you're like, oh my God, what do I do? Or you don't think, like, you're just blocked. Like, you don't think of, like, oh, what should I do next kind of thing. So then, we went to that little playground they had, and there was this lady there, and she was like, oh my God, I thought you guys were getting chased. Are you guys okay? We're like, yeah, we're okay and everything. She's like, oh, if you guys want, like, while you guys walk away, I'll keep an eye on you guys. I'll keep you, you know?
We're like, trying to comfort us. And we're like, oh yeah, thank you so much, ma'am. Yeah. But no, literally the fucking pig still chased us.
Yes. He still had the nerve. It's because, like, well, he didn't chase us, He was there. Like, he was right there, but I think he took off his mask. Like,
he ended up taking the mask off. Okay, so we were at the light to finally cross to Jamba Juice, which felt like the most longest freaking light ever. I swear the papitas are stung. We're waiting at the light. The guy with the mask, the pig mask, takes his mask off. We're crossing. We're like, okay, the freaking guy probably is gonna stay on this side. He's gonna stay, like, okay, done. He's done scaring us. No! The freaking guy still followed us to the other side of the street. There, and we're like, okay, well, we know where we're going.
Yeah.
So we'll just, Jamba Juice is a little far from that street right there. It's like a good 3-minute walk, 4-minute walk. It felt like the longest distance ever. The guy was like trying to scare us more. We were like, okay, like, stop, like, you already scared us enough. Like, if that guy would have still went into Jamba Juice, I would have just called it, no, I wouldn't call it cops, but I would have been like,
no, well, first, I told you, you know, we could call the cops. And she's kind of scared of them, so that's why we didn't call them. Yeah. Or, you know, but that's why I was like, oh, no, it's fine. Like, I don't want to scare her. So I was like, you know, it's fine. Like, we won't. And so, yeah, so we made it to Jamba Juice. Can we get hazy through here?
Huh?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So basically, that was our story of the time we got chased by a pig.
But at the end of the day, we still got our Jamba Juice.
Yes,
like,
we did.
Still got what we were craving, you know?
Yeah. Although we were not even that hungry anymore.
We were afraid. Like, look, I was afraid. I thought I was gonna die.
The funny thing is that, like, after that situation, we literally never walked past there again. And there's literally still homelesses there. And the thing is that street is a big street. So, like, I don't know why we never got across the cop or, like, something.
Well, at that time, like, nothing was that serious. Like, how could you say it? Like
human trafficking?
It wasn't, like, dangerous to be out on the street. You don't have to be looking through your bag. You know, it was like kind of like,
and honestly, like, so many stuff have happened to us with, like, that have to do with, like, guys following us, guys, like, honking, guys, like, literally stopping,
staring at us,
like, trying to get the guy, like, us in their car, like, trying to
telling
go
us if we need a ride. Yeah, like, it's like, no, I was like, no, we don't need a ride. What makes you think we're gonna get in your car? First of all, it's like, come on, you know.
We have another story time for that. Yes. For those stuff.
And then I feel like let's just find him fries. Okay, so I feel like it's more dangerous for, like, a girl to be out on the street.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Because they just, I don't know, like, guys, because it's mostly like the guys just checking on them kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, there's so many things out in this world going on that you can't even be comfortable walking in the street or even being alone.
That's why you guys should always carry pepper spray, tasers, and just stuff to defend yourself with when it's needed. Don't just be spraying people with pepper spray.
Or just playing around with it, because it could, I mean, you know, it's dangerous to be playing with those kind of things.
Yeah.
And then it's like, as women should be carrying, like, you know, those kind of things just for protection, because you never know. Like, you could be good and just walking by, you never know. There could be, like, a weirdo just anywhere.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, that was a story.
That was the story of the pig.
The story of the time we got chased by a pig. Yeah,
it was scary.
Honestly, I know probably to you guys it's, like, probably not, like, funny or anything, but honestly, this is such a story that happened to us that literally everybody makes fun of us for it, because you're like, oh my god, it's so, like, stupid, like, why didn't you guys just, like,
call us? And it's like, it's because you don't think. And, well, that, like I said, when that happened to us, I was like, dude, this is something we're never gonna forget. It's something that it's always gonna, like, you know, we're always gonna remember kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah.
Alright guys, so you guys have reached the end of this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed this mukbang / story time. By the time we got chased by a pig, not funny.
It's not. Well, for us it's funny now, but it wasn't before.
Yeah, but before it wasn't funny.
I know. It's
so don't forget to follow my friend Herminia on Instagram.
Yes.
Don't forget to follow Fancy Lashes. I'm wearing it today.
Yep.
And don't forget to follow Prepare the World on Instagram. I'm going to link everything on here.
And follow all those. Also, and follow my friend.
Yeah, don't forget to follow me.
Yes, of course.
So don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And also, don't forget to turn on your post notifications so every time I post a new video, you guys get notified.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.